that misunderstands. She's often inclined to borrow somebody's dreams till tomorrow. Emily cries, gazing through trees in sorrow, hardly a sound till tomorrow.